Man is a selfish beast. He will ruin everything to survive.
What are you fighting for? I suffer every time I perform a purification for you, both my body and my soul. For the sake of the village? For the forest? How stupid. What are you fighting for? A forgettable boy who can only play the flute. Do you really love me? Am I more important than the village? Or the forest? I hate grown-up women. I don't want to be like your mother. And I hate boys, too. I hate them. I hate them all. Don't you dare grow up and leave me.
That was not trickery. It was the real darkness in her heart. Can thou really understand a heart like hers? Thou art nothing but a boy, and I have a firm grip on the darkness in her heart.
Thank you. I finally understand how you feel. I was afraid of love. I thought love was something that chained us, like our inevitable fate. I was afraid of being chained, but now I realize that love is a good thing. I didn't know that. I can believe you, right? I'm no longer alone, am I? That darkness is also a part of me. Do you still love me?
Impressive. You've overcome much misery thus far. The moment of purification for the accursed souls of man and minion is at hand. If you do not heal my sadness before the moth emerges from the divine cocoon, darkness shall rule the land of peril until the next transmigration. What? Was that the true power of the Chosen One of Light? The sound of your flute will not heal the troubled heart of the forest. If you truly wish to save the people of peril and the one you love, you must conquer me. You must heal the sadness in my heart before the moth emerges from the divine cocoon. If you fail, then darkness shall rule the land of peril until the next transmigration of our souls. Chosen one of light, banish this misery from my heart.
Mm-hmm.
What? Was that the...